Mothica? Scene one, take two.
Hi, I'm Mothica, and welcome to my lab, Science of Science. Today, we will be testing if heavy hearts do fall faster. I wrote a song called Heavy Heart, where I proposed this idea, and someone said they do not fall faster. But we will be proving that wrong so that the poetic meaning of my song still remains true. Today, I have an ex-physics major turned musician, Sad Alex.
Ex.
Were you an ex-physics major?
I did it. I finished the job.
Oh, you finished it. Oh. I thought you were a dropout.
All right, guys. Today, we're going to learn about the science of falling stuff.
Oh.
Now, we got the first equation of the falling stuff, which is F equals M.
Okay.
Now, the acceleration in a falling situation with gravity is always
meters,
the same.
But let's call
that
negative.
We have this.
It's the mass
force
of this part
of gravity,
the force of gravity.
The acceleration.
Air
is greater than the force of the air. Feather is a lot lighter, so that force of the air is a lot stronger on it.
I don't get it.
And we have a audio engineer / producer of sound, Nige.
Hello. Hey. Pay attention, okay? Listen, this is about the song. This is Mothica with the wings. She came to me with the song that she had in 2017, right? Here I am, I'm over here, and I'm in a house. It's actually a lot bigger, so. Yep. She came to me to the house, and I made good sounds. This is a thumbs up. I'm running out of chalk, so we're gonna have to cut this a little short, but it's kind of like that. Does this make sense?
Yeah.
This heart I removed from my own body last night, the heaviest of hearts, weighs about 89 grams.
What is that in Celsius?
About 73. On a human heart, you have multiple gray blobs.
Really?
Oh my God, there's heart moth. You've heard of butterflies in the stomach, but have you heard of moths in the heart?
I've read that.
It's not even remotely true.
And then inside of the human heart, you have little strings, heart strings. Oh my God, wow. And when you play it, it actually sounds like a beautiful harp.
That's not what that is.
So now that we have a basic understanding of the human heart anatomy and acceleration, we're going to put our theory to the test. Do heavy hearts fall faster?
The experiment, which will fall faster? A 50-pound steel ball or Mothica's heavy heart? There's only one way to figure this out, so let's get this competition going. Incredible! Let's head on over to the slow-mo replay cam. The heavy heart, it just zoomed past it. Look at that. We're zooming in. 50-pound weight didn't stand a chance. Look at that! Oh, ho, ho. Heavy hearts do fall faster, and the crowd is going absolutely wild.
So, I have a song called Heavy Heart, which is basically what I named the record label after, Heavy Heart Records, and you can see my little tattoo of it. I wrote this song back in 2017. But you can tell I wasn't really confident in my voice yet, so you can tell I'm trying to sound more soprano, and that's just not naturally how I sing, so.
I'm not hiding, 'cause heavy hearts fall faster, every heart less.
In honor of Heavy Heart Records, I wanted to re-record the song because I'm a believer that you don't have to just do things once, and I felt like the song could be re-recorded.
I'm not hiding, heavy hearts fall faster, every heart lasts longer.
I've been working with Nige on a lot of my album songs, and he was just playing this plunky little noise, and I was like, we have to turn this into the re-recording.
Fall faster, less longer.